In this video, I'm going to show you how to transfer your Apple Cash to your bank account. So first things first, open up the Apple Wallet app. You can search for it by just typing it in or just going to the Wallet app just like so. Once you're here, you're going to scroll down and you're going to see your different cards. And then you'll see something that has the Apple logo and it says Cash. Go to your Apple Cash here. And as you can see, I have a balance of $185.01. And I can send or request. But what you're going to want to do first is add your bank account. So tap the circle with the three dots in it in the upper portion of the screen. Tap on that. It'll bring up this drop-down menu. And you want to go to where you see card details. Tap into card details. Right here, instead of transfer to bank, you're going to have something that says bank account. Tap into bank account, follow the instructions, and add your bank account. You're going to need your bank account number as well as the routing number. You can normally find this on a check or go to your online banking system, go to details, and all of the information should be there. So add your bank account and you're good to go. Now, when we tap back on over to our Apple Cash, as you can see here where you see your balance, you can now tap on those three dots with a circle around it again. Tap on that. And now in the drop-down menu, you're going to see an option that says transfer to bank with a little arrow. Tap on transfer to bank. It's going to give you your full balance here, but you don't have to transfer the full amount. You can go and you can say, I want to transfer $25. It'll give you your new balance and then go ahead and tap next. Once you've tapped next, it'll say that you will be charged a fee if you do it instantly, and it'll be free if you're willing to be patient and wait a few days. So tap on the free option there, unless you need it instantly and you're okay with the fee, you can do the instant one and then go ahead and tap next at the very top of the screen. Now you can see you'll have to double click to confirm on the side of your device. You could either use Face ID or a passcode. So you can go here and choose your passcode just to confirm that. It'll go ahead and process that. It'll give you a confirmation. And now you can see that my balance has changed because I've transferred it to my bank. Now, if you want to, you can go down to your latest transactions. You can tap into that there and you can see that it is being transferred to my bank account, the amount and everything in between. Hopefully this helped you with this process. If it did, like the video and subscribe for more tutorials, and I will see you guys in the next video.